Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to see basic fundamentals of affinity chromatography. Who discovered affinity chromatography? In 1987, Pedro Cuatrecasas and Meir, Wilchek discovered and developed affinity chromatography and its applications to biomedical sciences. What is the principle of affinity chromatography? It is a separation technique which involves the separation of desired product from the mixture on the basis of affinity